I said, be careful what you ask for. Dean Ambrose was the one who asked for this match against Randy Orton. I think Dean Ambrose might be regretting that right now.
Orton targeting the back of Ambrose. Reversal there. Ducks under the clothesline. Oh, and a lariat by Dean Ambrose to buy himself some time to recover.
Dean Ambrose having a hard time recovering. During the break, he got dropped spine first on the announce table over here. Randy Orton has completely dominated Dean Ambrose for the last few minutes.
Well, you also have to account for the Wyatt family outside, too. I mean, it's hard enough for Dean to focus on Randy, but then you have Bray and Luke out there as well.
It's all part of the package. It's the reason the Wyatt family's been so successful.
Ambrose comes off the ropes with a flying forearm and another one on Randy Orton. Levels him with that lariat. Swinging neck breaker by Dean Ambrose on Orton. Back press, hooks the leg. Orton powers up. Ambrose with a full head of steam, forearm.
Uh-oh. See, right now, this is not where Dean Ambrose wants to be.
Oh, well scouted by Ambrose. As Orton was looking for the draping DDT, instead he's deposited to the outside and helped to his feet now by Luke Harper. Here comes Ambrose, top back, Cena wipes out Harper.
Harper and Ambrose go crash into our desk.
Oh, Orton catching Ambrose, draping DDT. And just like that, the momentum back on the side of Randy Orton.
That's what happens when you divert your attention away from the 12-time world champion, Randy Orton.
It's hard not to when you have these Wyatts outside.
Get ready. Randy hears voices.
Continental champion with a hard-fought victory over Randy Orton.
You got a problem with me. Say it. Listen. Fool's game. No. Come on! Come on! Let's go!